October 11th. I'm here this weekend for a long weekend with my buddies from South Carolina, George and Shannon. They've been here a couple days already. Seen quite a few deer, all does, but seen a lot of deer. 10 o'clock last night, we had a monster buck show up at one of the feeders. I guess that's the second time he showed up in the morning a few days earlier. So we're hopeful. The weather isn't great. It's actually quite warm today. It's like 73 degrees. Getting cool at night. I've been in the 50s, even in the 40s in the morning. Tomorrow is supposed to be great. Cold front's coming in. It's not supposed to break 55 degrees all day. So we'll see what's happening. I'm sitting in the food plot stand. George is down in the bottom, and Shannon is up on the very top of the White Oak Ridge. So we're excited to see what today holds. Getting a stand early and looking forward to a fun hunt.